praise God. Today let's see whom not to be afraid of and whom we should be afraid of. In Luke chapter 12 and verse 4, I tell you, my friends, do not be afraid of those who kill the body and after that can do no more. Children of God, this is what God wants us to know. We should not be afraid of the people who are able to kill us, but can do no more than that. And the next one is, whom we should not be afraid of. In Luke chapter 12 and verse 5, but I will show you whom you should fear. Fear him who after your body has been killed, has authority to throw you into hell. Now think of your problems. Think of people who are around you. Are they able to do much more than killing you? I'm sure that they would not be able to do much more than that. Be happy as we have an eternal life, as we have experienced the joy of salvation. Amen.